¿Dónde estáis?
Out of the way.
Welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for? Give that the care it deserves, mate. We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all. Might want to take care of any leftover errands. Going this way, be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering what.
Hey, listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name, and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then, who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here. Go.
Over here!
against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this mob is made up of monsters. You done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Right enough, cowboy.
This one's good. Twisty son of a bitch.
Sure thing.
Keep coming. Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great. We're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No Amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
I've got some new items in stock. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Welcome. Next time, then.
That was my last one. We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
Podéis correr, pero no os podéis esconder. ¿Dónde estáis? Podéis correr, pero no os podéis esconder. ¿Dónde? ¡Ahí están! ¡Forastero!
Guess we're doing this.
Watch out!
forastero!
Twisty son of a bitch. All right.
Yeah.
Sure is quiet. You okay?
Yeah.
No good. Great. so is yours.
I am flattered, but I'm a one-lady type of guy. Not bad. For you.
Give me a warning next time.
You hurt?
I'm good, thanks.
Come on!
Okay.
hurt?
No, I'm okay. I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
All right, come on.
Okay. Leon!
Your soul requires cleansing.
Run!
Take a look. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Easy work. There you are, as you wished. I'll buy a deal well done. make yourself welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit, got anything else, I'll come back anytime.